Silence isn't common anymore. Quiet is a luxury very few afford, so silence rarely happens anymore. Silence isn't natural anymore. Constant dull electric hum, traffic's distant roar, makes silence quite uncommon anymore. We need to put on headphones to block the growing din, and trust that we will find some shred of solitude within, and pray that we serenity restore. Calm our racing hearts that are so sore. Silence isn't solace anymore. Noise, that subtle torture, assaults the haggard brain, and ever darker thoughts rise to meet the glowing strain of a silence that can't heal us or restore. The quiet that's been driven from our core. Nightfall isn't darkness anymore. Signs hawk cars to phantoms, commerce dark abhors. Bats can't hunt where shadows are no more. 1 a.m. in Vegas, the streets are bright as day. Aliens spot Vegas from 10 million miles away. In a night that is not desert, just a score. What is all this incandescence for? Does it make us feel much safer when the shadows have six twins? I guess the homeless vets can see what's in the garbage bins. In the night, it is not darkness anymore. Fall isn't nurture anymore. Glare attends the general roar. Roadkill right at nature's core. An ad man's wet dream splashed in gore. But who are the noise and the incandescence for? I know the Bible tells us God created night and day. Does it make us feel more godlike to take the dark away? Is drive to wipe out dark another war? What is all this incandescence for? Where beats there a heart that is not sore? Do you know a human heart that is not sore?